You know, last week on the show, we had Coach Flowers in from Madison Memorial. They were the number one team in all of Wisconsin last week. You know who beat them? They did. Yeah, right here. Coach Kind is joining us once again. We also have Kendall Rocky, who is with us as well. And thank you guys for being here. Boy, what a pretty good week there is. You get a big win over Memorial. Hey, Coach, how does it feel? Where's the team at mindset-wise right now?
Well, I think it's a good confidence builder for us. Memorial is just a great team, and we knew from our first game that we had some improving to do to compete with them, and it shows that we've come a long way. But it was a great game, great atmosphere.
Absolutely, and Kendall, if you could talk about that atmosphere a little bit, because it seems like this game was kind of building for a while. You guys were on a collision course. What was it like playing out there on Friday night?
It was a lot of fun, you know, having the big crowd and the big student section and even the band just bringing the energy. It was a lot of fun, and we really appreciate all the community support that we get.
That's awesome. I love when they turn out for something like that. And, Coach, you know, if you could, Kendall has been a big part of what you have been doing. Talk about it, if you could, like her development throughout the course of her time in the program.
Well, she's come through from grade school on up and has just progressed through the program. And it's kind of neat because she started out on the freshman team, got moved up to the sophomore team partway through. And then since her sophomore year, she's been on varsity in each year. And she's kind of a gym rat. She spent a lot of time in the gym this summer, and it's paying off for her.
Yeah, good stuff. I mean, that's how you get better, though. I mean, people don't see that part of it. They see it in games, but they don't see all the work that goes in outside of it. So if you could, talk about some of the things that you've done outside of basketball to get better, and then also do you compete in other sports? Does that help you as well?
Yeah, I mean, in the summer I go to the gym almost every day and try and get lots of shots up, you know, and just work on different moves, and free throws are a big thing for us. So yeah, I just try and get in the gym as much as I can.
You know how many games are won on free throws? I mean, it comes down to that so many times.
It does a lot.
Yeah, you have all this basketball played, and it comes down to a free throw shooting contest, basically, in a lot of games. So talk about, now that you've developed all the way through, through all these years on the team, what do you see as your role on the team this year?
Yeah, well, I really enjoy playing defense, and so getting that tough assignment or matchup is really fun for me. And getting a lot of rebounds is always a goal of mine. And I feel like I've been able to get to the basket a lot more this year, which is fun. And so I'm just really excited for the rest of the season with the
girls.
That
made you smile a little bit, doesn't it, when you hear someone say they like playing defense?
Yep.
Yeah, you know, you don't get that a lot. So I love that. So got about 15 seconds. How are you guys doing for prepping for postseason? I mean, that's always a big deal.
Well, it's just, we're at the point now where we just are trying to get better at the things that we still have to improve on. So it's still that one game at a time thing. And
absolutely. And it seems like, yeah, you are building and you're going to hit that crescendo, Coach. Hey, congrats on a great season so far. Big win this past week. Kendall, thanks for being here as well.
Thank you.
Thank you.